I'm conducting experiments in audio dimensional dynamics.
What a genius that professor is!